Let's take a look at the C-Tec XFP 2-loop 32-zone addressable fire alarm panel. So this is a variation on the XFP line of products. So just want to do a short what's in the box. So usual, very well packed. So inside it we get our usual pack, our manual, the logbook, which is handy for clients, leaving on client sites. So inside it we get our battery lead, the POSINEG, the end of line resistors for your sounder circuits, an LPC badge for the front of it if you're in a part of the world that wants to stick that on it, your key for opening it up, and your Allen key to get inside it there. And we get our usual quick start guide, the user manual and the logbook, and the engineer's manual. Like with the other XFP panels, you really want to be plugging this into a laptop if you're doing anything overly complicated with it. You can do a certain amount through the front panel, such as auto learning, the devices and other bits and pieces. But when you're doing anything in terms of adding your descriptions, changing device types, that type of thing, you need to be into the laptop. It's a nice panel. It's a full set of operating instructions printed on the front of the panel. Nice clear LCD display, 32 zone LEDs on this, which is a slight difference from the XFP, the one loop, which is sort of the very much the entry level version. There's a small bit more versatility with this, but there's not really a huge pile of difference between the two, with the exception of you'll do your two loops with this. So just a quick look inside here. You have your two loop inputs, your sounder circuits here, programmable relays. You have your RS-232 if you're linking this to other panels, and you have some inputs here where you can trigger stuff like if you have fire input connected into it and you just want to monitor for that, you can do a direct input onto the panel. So yeah, nice neat unit. So thanks for watching.